Hello everyone. Gold mainly appears in the form of natural gold and minerals in the ores such as pyrite, tellurium ore, sphalerite, and golden gang, etc. About 70% to 75% of the gold in the deposit is in the form of natural gold, while the other 20% occurs in the form of telluride. The remaining 5% to 10% is in. Take a sample. Examine them with a full mineral content analysis of the rock, which can help you decide if you want to make a gold claim on the site. Keep in mind that many rocks contain gold, just not enough to cover the cost of extracting it. Gold exists in quartzite. Usually, quartz appears as small stones in large cracks in riverbeds or mountain slopes and as crystals in different colors such as white, yellow, pink, purple, gray, or black. The most common types of quartz with gold ore are rose quartz gold ore and rainbow gold ore. A high gold quartz ore contains 25% gold by mass, and it occurs in areas where the bedrock is fractured by tectonic and volcanic activity. Use a sledgehammer to break the rock into smaller pieces. Use the three stages of crushing, washing, and screening to obtain the finest dust. Since it is my first time trying this type of stone, I will add copper with a little dust to see if it contains gold or not. Copper has collected the gold found in this small amount of these stones, and this is a good sign that is worth it.
Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan.